has nothing to do with me. I don't know why these dudes spawned in. Ow, punched my fucking table and it hurt.
So big.
What the fuck would you do that for?
I know.
I didn't mean to.
Well, because he was baked out of his mind.
You didn't mean to punch your table? Are you fucking kidding me?
I didn't punch my table. Like,
did you guys my fist overpowered me.
Did you guys all include your audio, by the way?
Yes, audio is included.
I don't want another podcast on my hands where it's only me. That shit was
my
stupid.
Audio was included for that podcast.
No, it wasn't, man. This shit pissed me off.
Oh, grenade, shit.
Shooting at me, you slut. Alright, let's go. More people coming.
Fucking Bane ran straight to me. Oh, Bane down to me.
Here, I'm throwing my toaster at you. Stay still. Boom, toaster up.
What the fuck is
sniper
wrong?
Top right. Sniper on the stairs.
I got him.
There we go, sniper's down.
So, Dylan, tell everybody about what was your favorite thing about the game that we just saw after we killed Iceman.
Well, I saw a lot of cannabis. I mean, it might have made my heart rate go up. I mean, just a bit, not a lot.
What strain?
Purple haze, you know what I'm saying?
What strand do you think it was? Do you think it was the DL-44?
Yeah, it's probably this dude, DL-44 post game. Fuck this.
The best weed
it's
in New York City.
Get your straggly ass hands out of the cabinet.
Something like that.
That's a lot of fire. Dang it. Can light a big ass blunt with that fire.
Yo, knock, hang on, knock. There's probably a chest around here somewhere.
Yeah, hero, go find your scraggly ass.
Find anything yet? I think it's a wild goose chase.
I mean, when preach to that.
Play the game.
No, I don't see anything.
Waste of time. You don't put the chest at the start of the level. No. They hide them usually during it, bruh. Not ever at the fucking... Bruh. Am I the only one that's baked right now?
Well, nice way to use the internet. Yo, go ahead. Cause I got something to say. Zeke's also a geek, though. Zeke the geek.
We got a searchable over here.
Canned food to give to more homeless people for more pants.
I have 32,000 credits, shit. It sounds like the dude that says, I'm walking here.
That's all of them.
Wait, we're supposed to go this way.
I'm gonna push the button. I'll restock first.
There's probably a chest back there somewhere.
Oh shit. About to get serious.
Oh,
This way.
This is a really entertaining.
Got anything over there? Oh shit. The music reminds me of Mass Effect.
You played that game?
You look.
Are you gonna be our residential Mass Effect expert?
I played the shit out of Mass Effect 3. That's the only one I played the shit out of.
I'm gonna say, because when Mass Effect Andromeda comes up and stuff, I have no fucking interest in it. But I was just wondering if you'd be able to drop some knowledge on Mass Effect when Andromeda starts getting its hype train.
Call me the hype
I don't know
beast.
Jack shit. I played Mass Effect 3's beta, and that was it.
MP7 has like... Oh shit! Grenade! Hero! Stormtrooper!
Kaka!
This dude...
If we time it right, it would look dope.
A chest over here somewhere.
Kind of got baddies.
These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right?
Can this be picklocked or something? It's in that room.
Yeah, fire grenade, bro. Grenade spam. They call me AI. But you think we're just gonna hand them back to King Allen Iverson?
That was clean what we just did. Man, we're just so close.
How do we get in this? There's a chest
Where's
back
the chest
here.
You're talking about?
It's
where?
Over there somewhere. Y'all see it?
No.
On the map?
I'm not baked right now.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
It won't, I don't know how to get in there though. Is it up
Maybe
here
we
somewhere?
Come around. All right. Well, I guess we'll look first.
Was it up?
Yeah. Whoa.
What, the YouTuber?
Yeah, I was gonna say the guy or the game.
Well, it's not up here. We might have to circle back around to it or something from the other side. Since that room can't be lockpicked.
Maybe we get past that room right there and. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
What, Dylan? Keep dropping us some gold gems of knowledge, bro.
Yeah, Dylan, who doesn't even look for chests.
Dylan, who's never even seen a chest in real life.
Yeah.
No, we didn't.
Never seen ball sacks in his.
Now they're saying there's one over here. Oh, there is one on this table right here.
The fuck are they doing over there? Having a gangbang session.
I want to see what it is. Come on, Storm. Gawk later. Let me open this toad.
Storm, get your scraggly ass out of here.
Got a hunting rifle, swag.
And strategic holster. Fuck this game.
The big chest is the one that gives you the good good.
What are they doing?
Good kush. I don't know. They're having like a. They're pounding on shit.
Oh, they saw.
A pulse scan. Let's go. This mission reminds me a lot of Fallout.
Of what?
Fallout.
This reminds me more of, with all the prisoners and trying to escape, and I don't know, the way it feels reminds me more of Black Ops 1.
It does remind me of Black Ops 1, but the way this inside looks, it reminds me of the Ironworks from Fallout.
Yeah, I never played that game, so. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. The night's big full. You'll even be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark. Is there anything down there, or are we just flanking them? No, no, I mean, like, did we skip anything down there with Hero and Dylan, or...
I don't know, we're fighting people, we can't really look.
Is down. In the storm, he's such a cunt.
Hero said maybe you have to hold down X.
Yeah, when I was next to it, something told me to hold down X and I revived myself. I don't know, I was next to a toaster. I don't know if it was my toaster or Dylan's toaster.
Could be mine. It's probably mine.
Could have been a fucking oven for all we know.
Breach.
Oh, hybrid. That's fancy.
It did show a chest on my mini map.
Toaster oven.
Like it was above us.
Oh, we can go above us right here.
No, I was at the bottom level when I saw it though.
Restock. Hey, is this virus research? What the fuck?
Where?
That little crate. That little crate thing? It's like the virus research.
Yeah, I know, that's exactly what I was thinking. I was kind of confused why that's there.
Disarm the explosives.
You are also really underleveled.
I'm almost 20. Shit. This is gonna be a little tough like this. Here, you want a wombo? Yeah, let's go this way here. We can flank him. After we kill this dude.
Is that dude glitched out down there or something?
I don't know what I can't shoot him.
Good look on over through this toaster.
I think that dude's glitched down there.
It's definitely Mass Effect 2.0. Mass Effect 3.
I'm pulsing.
Heels.
Okay, that dude's not glitched anymore. I can shoot him.
Oh. Let me know when your pulse is over. Reloading. That doesn't matter.
More dudes at the bottom. Roly poly's finding them.
Storm with a super flank.
He's about to get his ass.
Yeah, we need to go help Aaron out.
He's like, I'm good. Don't worry about me. You need to help out Storm.
What'd you say? When you getting your ass wrecked right now?
Man, I have that med bag if it came down to it.
Man, the hero mop that guy was about to flank the shit out of you. Just wrecked behind you.
That was a clean ass heal. Dude, clean ass squad. I'm telling you, man, I can't wait for the challenge modes. I can't wait for incursion, man. This PvE is really good.
Next,
I prefer my PvE third person bullshit. There's a guy down here camping.
Yeah, I know, it's the dude.
We couldn't get that guy. We can't get that guy.
Down here.
Sucks to be him. He thought he was rogue and he was gonna get off the map and glitch. He proved him wrong.
Now where do we go?
That kitten? That's your new baby?
Set this dick to overload. Manga juice! Locate the safety valves.
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbines, yeah, it'll blow the whole tank. Maybe the whole block.
Oh, rip Aaron.
Okay. These old power plants are back. Manual safety valves from before everything.
I got your toaster.
Find those valves and open them up to release the
How about that toaster throw?
I love throwing toasters around the fucking net, bruh. This is crazy.
Saved his ass.
That guy just jumped down.
Toaster game Boom. Is so strong.
Fucking psycho mist. Super heal! MP7, oh my god. Where the fuck are we getting? Oh, this dude.
There's one more guy below us.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him.
Fuck the mobile cover. I like the stationary cover.
Can't shoot when there's so much damn recoil.
That's what I have. That's what I run.
Gotta get the fuck over here. Secure the fucking area.
Yeah. That's my build pulse on that. I'm going for like a DPS.
Oh shit!
Not a super DPS build with like explosives and shit, but a behind cover DPS build. I can do massive amounts of damage while being safe.
You can suck copious amounts of dick too, right?
The copious amount of penis.
Look at that. The overheal is still on?
Overheal. Good look, Dylan.
Still on. I'll fuck this dude. Damn, overheal.
Hey,
he regretted that. Toaster plus overheal equals invincible. Kill you there.
Here, Aaron, come here, I'll put on the toaster.
Some psycho dudes are trying to blow themselves up.
This game is so much fun, bruh.
Hit the shits.
I mean, you can wait for the challenge modes after we beat the game and shit. We'll do it. Dylan, you got that switch?
Yeah.
That's what I was up to. I was waiting for him to get closer, though.
Holy shit, that's a lot of guys. Got you, bro. Roly poly out! Oh, it's gonna fuck up all these dudes.
It did nothing to nobody.
Thing is, it does like no damage.
this flank. Oh.
A little late on that flank.
Kill that last dude over there. Whatever the fuck that is. What the fuck is that?
Oh shit.
I want to stay not dead. I really think about hitting those safety valves.
That was subwoofer bass drop. You hear that?
Bravo did the sound design for this map.
Well, that was completely accident, but I set that guy on fire.
Aaron, don't get get stuck in the nade networks.
I didn't think it was gonna kill me. That has really fucked up my eyesight.
We're spawning in over here.
Or
the sound design to
this exactly.
Level right now.
Oh, below us right here. Oh shit.
Let the bass cannon kick it. Whoa.
There's some more subwoofers.
Double toasters!
Stop running in front and then running in the back. Jeez. Okay, you do it too now. Oh my god.
Yo, guy above us, guy above us.
Different frames like a motherfucker, too much is going on.
Yeah, are we gonna get this in time?
I don't know, that's what I've been wondering, thinking.
Now.
Whoa.
Wait, what's it?
Operate
us
the main valve, it's above us.
I got it. I want it.
Whoa.
No additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building.
Secure the control
room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
There's probably a chest in here somewhere, maybe.
I didn't see him, and I've been looking.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, you're stuck.
Welcome to the end of the world, this will be
of course, there's like fucking 30 dudes up here.
69 dude, to be exact. Man, Treyarch, you made one hell of a game, man. It's the best work I've ever seen Treyarch do.
Yo, one rushing us!
This might be better than Battlefield 4.
It's her mod toaster surviving me, don't worry about it. Yo, Dylan, place down your old toaster on Storm.
Just grab the toaster down.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Crawl towards me.
Man, these.
Okay, there you go. It's surviving you.
Holy flank.
He dropped some blue loot. Oh, more dudes
Mega
coming
flank,
in upstairs.
But... Yeah, I see their shadows. Shadow of Mordor.
Custom PG P416 P3? What the fuck?
They just add random numbers. Pussy, and then three. Three STIs. Three STIs.
I got him. Tell him.
Real nasty guy.
I got him.
We need to stick together. Oh, we are in a horrible spot.
Been flanked three ways from fucking Sunday.
That grenade will never explode.
Shit, yellow
over
guy.
Here for you guys. Keep killing dudes over here less, longer. Kill his ass.
He dropped more blue loot. Oh.
Game is too good.
Game is definitely too good.
Damn, OP.
This guy's like taking no damage. What the fuck? Oh, now he's going into the door. That's not a hack.
What the fuck?
I'm fighting doorman. Dang it, he's overpowered. Out of the door, you camper! Some dumbass is in my way. I can't see. Jesus Christ!
Roly poly, knock down the door! No, don't follow me. What are you doing?
Stupid roly poly!
How
dang.
Do we get this open?
Whoa!
It's a glitch. He's got to come out of it. Chess dude, all upon chess dicks. Do you find one?
He's around here somewhere.
Only place for the chest. Only use me chest.
Only use me chest dicks.
Only use me chest.
I think it's in a room where dildo dude won't come out. Yeah, it's back that way. We gotta go that way.
Anyone not in the control room, get your ass. Here they come.
Oh shit, that's all I got. Fucking overpowered control door. Damn.
Yo, Dylan, back up. We're gonna
have to. Are we in a one way hallway? Yeah, we're trapped.
Yo, Dylan, come to me.
I didn't know this AUG counter is a submachine gun. That's so, like, makes me sad. It makes me think it's not going to be good.
That guy's still in there.
Well, shit, mate.
I know.
That guy's still behind the door?
No.
Oh, more coming in. Watch out, main guy.
Where's the boss? Keller. Man, Keller.
Just keep hitting him with nades.
Roly poly, go!
Use pulse and shit when you have it.
Fuck.
cracked.
Oh man.
Wow. Really good loot.
I got some shit loot.
I was gonna say I didn't get none super good.
I got a bunch of shit that I can't even use. It's too high level.
Boom, level 20.
Oh wait, I hit level 19. I can use it now. Swag.
Military RPK 74M.
Wait to activate that, dude. I hate Dylan.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city. There's a chest right here. Respect it. Cause if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then,
we gonna live. We gonna live.
I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
He's a leader of the Rikers.
Talk to Paul Rhodes at the base of operations.
Ooh, we get a special prize?
Alright, so we go back to the base now. That's everything out of here.
Yeah, we got the chest.
Okay, we can do another security mission. Swag. What he's getting at is
that
we've
intercepted some audio from one of our... The Elimivator's over here on me, by the way. Taking advantage of the
situation. We've got to What's on you? What?
Okay, now I know what the shotgun looks like. This looks like Jaeger's shotgun from Rainbow Six.
Where?
That's what I'm seeing.
Storm, get your scraggly ass over here.
The shotgun I have looks exactly like the shotgun from Rainbow that Jaeger has in Rainbow Six.
It's a big ass shotgun. I got this scraggly ass little MP7 right here. 10,000 DPS.
Why did you leave Storm?
She's in the kitchen.
He's a fag.
How is he supposed to play the game while in the kitchen? He ain't that good. And he's scraggly. As we discussed.
He ain't that good.
He ain't that scraggly.
He ain't that good. Wait, that door's open now. Or am I baked? Where are we at? I'm baked. Don't follow me. I thought that was the door where the chest was.
Dude, all he thinks about is fucking chests.
Bro, chests get the best loot.
I think I got my best loot from, like, fuckboys.
Alright, are we going to the base of operations, or is Dylan gonna do something without us again? How do we get out? Dylan, how'd you get out?
This map is fucking huge.
Haw. Holy shit, it's Gangster and Seven all the way over there. Map is so fucking
big. I'm going to the base of operations.
That's where I'm going. I'm gonna get that division tech for the tech wing.
That's what I'm probably about to do. I'm about to get the overpowered toaster as well, or the overpowered healing from medical wing.
Which one? The one I have? Overheal?
Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna get. If I have enough, I think I have enough.
Stay safe out there.
Doing good work. We can't let him know. Feel a little bit
safer now. You're baked out of your mind. Where the fuck is Paul Rhodes? Am I baked? There he is. Cutscene.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. Almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
Said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night. Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here, you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, it can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are.
Going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that's all cooked up, then certain people would be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weapon.
Division tech unlocked.
Stop thinking small.
Yeah, about to unlock division tech as well.
Possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized.
Wait, I want to let me upgrade.
Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I
get electronics. Upgrade cannot be purchased before the requirements are met. What requirements have to be met?
You need communications.
So you might kill even more people.
You need communications.
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill.
Where does it tell you this?
And giving them the hope they might be.
I just saw it.
The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups
at the top.
Territories out of what used to be civilization. It only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
Wait, where?
At the top, bruh.
Story's really solid.
Oh, requirements. Wing upgrade control room, wing upgrade communications. Okay.